Database normalization is the process of organizing data in a database by breaking it down into smaller, more manageable tables that are free from redundancy and inconsistencies. There are several normal forms that progressively eliminate data redundancy and improve data consistency. The end result is a more efficient and reliable database that is easier to maintain and update.